I can hardly believe this, the day before our wedding. So much has happened since April 24th, when I met you. So many things we have been through together. In all this, though, it has proved so many things to me about you. How strong you are as a man, how capable you are to lead, and how much after God's heart you are after. This makes me love you even more. You truly are my dearest friend, and I can't wait to see where life takes us.
Do you look pretty? You do. I'm glad, because you look amazing.
To my dove, well, today's the day that we've been waiting for, and sometimes thought it wouldn't or wasn't going to happen at all, but seriously, God is incredible. I am so blessed to be marrying you today, as I am marrying my best friend and the woman that I love and the one that I will love forever. I love you, Rhiannon, with all the love that God enables me to love you with. P.S. I can't wait to sing my vows to you. Love your man, Tim.
Certainly doesn't seem like a little over 31 years ago that I sat in a similar position to what Tim is today, as I watched my father-in-law Peter, who's here, give his only daughter away in marriage to me. And on that day, just briefly, I started to think, what's it going to be like when I'm actually doing that myself? And 31 years later, here we are, and time is just as it does, rushes past.
I, Timothy, take you, Rhiannon.
I, Timothy, take you, Rhiannon.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
To death us do part.
To death us do part.
According to God's holy law.
According to God's holy law.
In the presence of God.
In the presence of God.
I make this vow.
I make this vow.
I, Rhiannon, take you, Timothy.
I, Rhiannon, take you, Timothy.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
To death us do part.
To death us do part.
According to God's holy law.
husband.
According to God's holy law.
In the presence of God.
In the presence of God.
I make this vow.
I make this vow.
Rhiannon, I give you this ring.
As a sign of our marriage.
As a sign of our marriage.
With my body, I honour you.
With my body, I honour you.
All that I am, I give to you.
All I am, I give to you.
All that I have, I share with you.
All I have, I share with you.
Within the love of God.
Within the love of God.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Timothy, I give you this ring.
Timothy, I give you this ring.
As a sign of our marriage.
As a sign of our marriage.
With my body, I honour you.
With my body, I honour you.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I have, I share with you.
All that I have, I share with you.
Within the love of God.
Within the love of God.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
In the presence of God and before this congregation, Timothy and Rhiannon have given their consent and made their marriage vows to each other. They have declared their marriage by the joining of hands and by the giving and receiving of rings. I therefore proclaim that they are husband and wife.
It's gone so fast now that I can't actually remember where I was last year. All I can say really is that God's kind of really transformed my life and just given me you. I don't know where you've come from. I really don't know where you've come from, but I'm so grateful to God for providing, you know, you to me. I want to thank Steve and Debbie again for raising Rhiannon up the way you did and raising her in a house full of love and full of compassion. It's a really amazing job that you've done. I'm really blessed not just to have married you, but to have married my best friend. Toast to my beautiful wife. And let's have many good years. To all the good years.
blessed and most Christ-centered marriage you could have. It will not be without its storms, but there won't be a mountaintop without a valley. And I know Tim is going to be the rock that you need, the anchor through the storm, the steady hand to lead you up that mountain out of the valleys. And Rhiannon, I know that Tim will be the knight to slay all of the life's dragons for you. But at the same time, Rhiannon is going to be the help and support that you need to continue through all that life throws at you, and be there to lift you up when you cannot see the way. So please be upstanding. As you step out into this life together, may the road rise up to meet you. May the wind be always at your back. May the sun shine warm upon your face, and the rains fall soft upon your field. Until we meet again, may God hold you in the palm of his hand. Ladies and gentlemen, to the bride and groom.
Bride and groom.